Hey, to all of the naysayers about electric cars and renewable energy, you sound like a dinosaur. Cut it out.